Hey there, it's Michael Creasy here, and last week I did an article about has your Facebook account been hacked? And ironically enough, my good friend Lorne Andrews, he thought his Facebook account had been hacked, and really what happened is somebody created a fake profile, and they were sending out requests, and once they get that request answered, then they would have access to his friends list, and all kinds of shenanigans would happen. Well, I'm doing a follow-up to that, because something interesting just happened to me today, and it's a follow-up to this fake friend request thing. So let me jump over here to where you say my little tab for friend requests, and I got one here from Susan Kaysen, and I always check it out before I accept it. In this case, this is screaming to me red flag everywhere, because number one, there's nothing here on her page, like absolutely nothing. And if I go to about, nothing here. If I go to friends, well, I can see she's got a whopping five friends. None of these people who I know. Five friends. Okay, so that to me is screaming that this is bogus. So let's do this. I'm going up here to search, and I'm going to put her name in search. And it shows up. Let's click that. And look what happens. Son of a gun. We've got two of them with the identical profile picture. So somebody has obviously hacked her account, because when I look here, yes, we already are friends. And if I click on her profile, you can see we've got all kinds of posts happening here. I've got mutual friends. She's got photos. So this is the legitimate account. So now that I know this is bogus, let's go back. I'm going to put that in search again. And let's find the fake page, which is this one. So I'm not going to hit respond to friend request, but I will click this. And now here's what I'm going to do next. Since I know this is a bogus page, I've done two things. One is I've sent her a message to notify her that her Facebook account has been copied. Her profile has been copied. Number two, now I can go to this part here. I believe it's right here. Give feedback. I'm going to click that. And I'm looking for this tab here that says fake account. I'm going to click that. And now I'm sending this to Facebook, and they've been notified that this is a fake account. So obviously now that that's done, I'll hit done. I'll delete that request because I don't want it here anymore. And let me go back to my homepage. If you haven't seen the article, has your Facebook account been hacked? Here it is here, and I will put a link in the description to this video I just did. So be very careful. People are out there trying to, I don't want to say hack your account, but they steal your profile photo, and they're trying to get access to your friends list. And I explain in that tutorial right here, this one that I did last week, how you can stop that, how you can deny access to your friends list.